I was the other day watching this debate in which they were talking about the minimum wage for trying to guarantee the minimum wage for everyone. And this didn't happen here in Spain in a socialist party or anything. It was happening in Silicon Valley because the most fierce capitalists were seeing that there was probably no alternative if they wanted to keep consumption up. And if they wanted to keep a minimum stabilized society for their businesses to thrive. So even from their perspectives, we might end up seeing that we need to guarantee those minimum conditions to people. I don't know. I mean, here I'm speculating, but I do think that at the end of the day, we're going to find that the meaning of the business might have to be social too for it to succeed on society, because society is going to be much more informed too. And right now they can put up with things that they won't be able to in the near future. I do think that companies are going to have to, they're going to learn the hard way that either they offer more value to society. I think the only way for these large organizations to survive in the future is precisely that, offering value, not only economic value to their investors, but value to the society in which they are taking place, growing and feeding.